going right in here. It's worth TV with the star of the New York Writers Club. Thanks for having us.
Good.
Great to have you here.
All right.
Looking forward to showing you the movie.
Yeah, we're really excited about riding with you guys over to the Palms
tonight.
We're excited.
Well, it's all about the ride, you know, the freedom of the ride and, you know, the spirit of the ride and all of that. And here we go.
And tell us the truth, did you have to learn how to ride a Harley to be in this movie?
No. I've been riding Harley since, well, I don't want to say how long, but a long, long time. But I started riding dirt bikes back in Easy Rider days.
Uh-huh.
And got a Harley not long after that because when you saw that original film, I couldn't find a chopper like that.
Yeah.
So I found a Harley Sportster and had that customized and moved up to, upper line. And Harley's really
loved it. Now, one other question. I noticed yesterday that you had some Steve McQueen glasses on. You're a big fan.
I love Steve McQueen. Steve McQueen was one of a kind. Again, you know, as you know, Steve was a racer back in the day. Just an amazing guy. And, yeah, I can't say enough things about Steve McQueen.
All right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.